Hi, I'm JB, and this is Jamee. We're here to show you the loading lane. We'll start at the output of the boiler. When a robot puts fuel in the boiler, it's counted and ejected into the bins. Fuel fills this bin first. You'll want to pay attention to this because if your bin is full, the fuel is redirected into your opponent's bin. You can take the fuel from your bin or you can remove the bin completely. There are two other bins staged in your loading lane, so if you take the bin away, you'll want to put another bin into its place to keep the fuel from going to your opponent. The front of the bin holder marks the front of your loading lane. You're not allowed to touch anything outside of it. There are moving parts up there, so it's especially important that you stay back.
The bins are plastic, 33 inches long, 17 and a half inches wide, and 13 inches deep. And they're pretty light, so even when they're full, they're manageable by most people. There's a double loading station on the opposite corner of the field from the boiler, and this is where you can feed fuel and gears to your robots. Fuel can be dumped or dropped into the chute at a height of 3 feet, 7 3/8 inches, and it will immediately roll out onto the field. The gears are staged here, in front of the starting line in the loading station. They get fed into the chute via this slot. To prevent a robot and human from being in contact with a game piece at the same time, something we fear could lead to injury, you can't be in contact with any inside surface of the chute or any part of a game piece that's inside the chute. So we strongly recommend that you play it safe and keep your hands out of the chute.